Everybody, and welcome back to the Iron Hellfire channel. Sorry, just messing with my camera. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Iron Hellfire channel with me, Dan Quigley, as your host. And today we're just going to be working on a little bit of Ratchet and Clank. Just thought I'd do a run through of the game. And I thought it'd be fun to kind of just like start this game. I love this game a lot, so I thought I'd bring the joy that brings me to you guys as well.
Open up on seven. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, I'll get you.
Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe. Places that would make your bolts rattle. The Eternity Pits of Sword Doom. The Iron Hold in your balance.
Alright. So, we decided to go past it because I'm really sure that I'm not supposed to be watching those with you guys. Fortunately. This is Ratchet. And the game is actually based off of one of the basically based off of the very first game, which was actually on the PS2.
This thing might just be space worthy after all.
Right, afterburner works. So are we good?
Yep, we're good.
Alright.
The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairground. Show 'em what you got.
Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a galactic ranger. Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping.
All right, we got those guys. Should collect those bolts. I'm trying to see if there's anything up here. Oh, when I get the magna boots, I'll come back here. Alright.
Magic knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to ease.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed like 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Hope everybody can hear me just fine.
Nice.
Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
Alright, I grabbed quite a bit of bolts. Need more.
With his enemies vanquished, Ratchet forged ahead. His destination, destiny.
Greetings, cadets. Welcome to the Galactic Ranger Recruiting.
Hello, recruits. Cora Verilux here. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles. A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms.
Look, up here. It's me, Captain Port. Well, it's not really me, just a slip with a pre-recorded letter to me. But I'm sure it's thrilling nonetheless. I just wanted to wish all protective galactic rangers good luck.
Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving, it's time. time to get our hands on some firepower. Go ahead and grab a fusion grenade.
Alright, fusion grenade.
Next step, blow stuff up.
Alright, let's do it.
Is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
There we go.
We've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger.
And ooh.
A final challenge.
Come on, Rachet. You can do this.
All right, let's keep going.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger.
I always liked how the animation looked on this. It was more like two down, but sure.
Whoa, looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Oh no.
So bad.
All right, well, I moved past that for you guys because basically they just showed that Captain Quark, and then now they're showing Clank, who is the other character, and the main characters. So Rachet is the Lombax, which is like a cat-like kind of creature who can jump and everything, and this is Clank. He's just a robot. Supposed to be a warbot, and he's a defect.
You never disappoint.
All right, let's get out of here.
Feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him. He knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot. But where and how?
Really? Really? There we go. Oh, there's an actual warbot.
Oh my.
Oh, here he comes.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap.
Oh, I hurt myself. He hit me again. Oh, that was twice. Oh, I've never seen this animation. He actually got me. Damn. That's rude. You gotta be kidding me. It's ridiculous.
There you are.
Oh my.
Dude, there's no way you can get me down there. That's being dumb. Alright, go on.
There you are!
Oh my.
Hold on a second. I am not... You're ridiculous. I know I'm ridiculous. This is ridiculous.
Piece of scrap. Get back here and let's
oh no 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 no.
Warbot to Warbot.
Hi, Alex. Hey, Brooke.
The defect spotted a power pump. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're like really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my.
You're like really good at adding drama, man.
What seems to be the problem?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him.
There we go. Oh. Well, now I got three people watching. Hello, third person. And thank you, Alex and Brooke, for watching. I really appreciate it. Love you both. Oop. I got that guy running after us again now. Here he comes. Oh no.
Get back here, you miserable defect.
Ow. He touched my bum bum.
Try out running this.
Oh no. Woo!
I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
Oh, I fell off the side. Oh, good lord.
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
I feel you, bud.
Get back here, you miserable defect!
Oh no.
Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
Come on, we're almost there. There we go. Alright. Since you guys can't see that. Since I was broadcasting, I didn't want you guys not to see anything. Thought I'd make that quick.
William thoughts raced through Rachet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
Alright, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
So basically what happened just now was that Clank landed try to get out of where we were just at, which was that factory with the guys that are trying to take over the world. Oh, well, the universe. And he landed on Ratchet's planet, and he found him in the sand. So now we just have him as a companion. And he's pretty helpful. I have to admit, he's a very helpful companion. What's up, dude? Boop. Oh, that's right. I gotta go over here.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot
and here's a blaster.
Nice! A combustor!
Combustor, alright.
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like
it. Impressive shooting. Nice work.
There we go.
Doing here? I have information in my database that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back. Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
That way, Earth is confused and alone. He scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech.
I think that's all of them.
Whoa!
Is that a
nice? All right.
Correct. Model X6Z to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
Great. Bye-bye.
Ratchet.
Thanks, babe. I hope that this helps you relax. I thought I'd get on, and you'd be happy to see my face. Good. Good. I'm very happy about that.
That's really more for educational purposes. It is always good to meet a fellow academic. Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. All right, Grim. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, why did Sony's name just explode?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at. Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up.
All right, let's see. Going to Novalis.
Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us.
Sorry guys, I'm having a little problem with my camera. There we go.
Is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Nice.
Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
After I do one other thing. Let's see. Upgrades.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Let me walk you through the process. You're gonna need raritanium. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go. Alright. Run A. You surround. That's all.
Alright, I think I'm gonna do the fusion grenade first. Decent amount of things. Alright, there we go. Wait, what was in there? Ooh, the power. Yes, please. Yes, I love this pyro. So, this pyro thing was like one of the first guns I had. Oh, you take out like the sand sharks. Dude, the first game may not have the graphics that this one does. But to be honest, very fun game. Very fun. And didn't matter about the graphics. It was just a very great game.
In order to assist the warbots.
Rachet could not breathe underwater.
I'm glad that I'm your entertainment, baby. Sorry, I didn't see that. Let's go down there. Let's do it. Woo! What's up, dude? What's up, dude? Bang. This guy splits apart if I remember correctly. There he goes. Good.
must be the way out.
Alright, I found that secret area, which was great. Here we go. Just make sure I couldn't open that.
Rachet jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Shoot that space rat!
Hey there, I'm streaming. Sorry about that. Had a friend call. Alright, let's start this.
Chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship?
Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
Is So certain scenes it does show, certain scenes it doesn't show. That's just like annoying as shit. Oh no 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 no. Oh. Could have got some more bolts.
That was awesome. Wanna do it again?
Oh, look like their bug wash is in trouble. We'll fix your ship in a bit, but right now he needs your help.
Selected for the Galactic Rangers.
There we go, there we go. Ooh. Oh, darn. Alright, guys, give me a second. Sorry about that. Just need to take a phone call.
Oh dear, more of them. That must be the mayor's ship.
I love you. I love you.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Okay, so there we go. Move up a little bit. There we go. Got him. Got you. Got
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying...
Hey, Uncle Blackwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip. I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Flarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvest.
Hydro Harvester.
For illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Lydia. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
Attention, citizens. Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10.
And so, Rachet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help.
Alright. Entering the ship.
Rachet and Clank were delighted to discover that their newly repaired ship now had an upgraded hyperspace navigation computer.
I'm gonna go to Kerwan. Probably be my last world until our next stream. We haven't streamed for a while. This is going to be part of my nostalgia collection. You know, I'll probably do another stream tonight when I get back on. Later tonight around 9:30. But yeah. Let's just get through this world and then we'll...
Some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the
Almost there. Almost there. Bang.
That one hurt. I believe the warship has sustained critical damage. Yeah, one more hit should do it. Hit it. Warbox successfully magnetized. Setting course for Blarg warship. Engage. System fully utilized. We may not engage any additional warbots. Steady. Release warbots! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
Bang bang!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Rachet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
This is the Valero City. I know when you think of me, you think of power. Bravado. The kind of raw machismo that sends criminals scurrying into the shadows. And you should, because I am just that.
Alrighty.
We got him on the rope.
All right, we're almost there. Come on.
Almost there. Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. Blaster runs hot. Fongoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the mega-limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence, Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Rachet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress. Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and... Oh, try it out. Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the graph train station. That'll...
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be armed with armed guard mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Close the door? Oh, close the door!
I need you.
What are you doing?
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
much.
Guys, give me just one moment and I'll be right back. Alright, we're going to finish up this thing.
I hope that didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
So now we're near the last part of this world, and we're just going to finish this up, and then that will be the end of it for right now, and then I'll be on around 9:30 p.m., 9:30, 10 p.m., or 10 p.m. tonight, Eastern Time, and I'll continue this for about an hour if anybody wants to come in and watch, and I'm more than happy to accommodate whoever wants to come in. And I would love to see anybody's face. Or not my face, but, you know, see your support. I'd love to see that.
It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. From platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then without so much as a warning,
getting up the Tower of Power is going to probably be pretty simple. Hopefully.
Congratulations! You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize!
What's his makeup there? There you go. So
you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Still need 2,000 more volts to get that Mr. Zircon, which is very helpful. Let's go talk to Captain Quark.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it. Congratulations, Cadet.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Rachet.
You got it, Captain.
Alrighty. Well, that will be the end of our time here today for Don't Be Rachet Part 1. Welcome to the Nostalgia Series and the Iron Hellfire Channel. So if anybody would like to come and watch again at 9:30 p.m. Eastern Time, between 9:30 and 10 p.m. Eastern Time, excuse me, we will be back here doing at least 3 more worlds tonight. And then that'll be it for tonight for Don't Be Rachet and Rachet Clank. And then later on, we'll probably be doing something with the Warzone with my friends. So if you guys want to continue watching, I can put that on there. Let me know in the chat. And I really appreciate everybody's support and watching. Anyway, I hope that everybody's having a great day. And I will see you guys next time.